Whatever, just do it already! Asshole.
Chewie!
No going in that way, Clay. Is there another way? Maybe by the bay? What do you say?
Guess we'll need to find another way in. Take a look around. There's an old lookout nearby that might offer a nice vantage.
Well, Vault Thief's still alive. Guess I should have anointed a few more of the family. That's the real power.
Reminds me why I kept you alive all these years?
Oh, come on! Don't be like that! We're having fun! Right? And she walked away.
I don't know. Maybe it'd be better if I weren't a Jacobs. I ain't cut to lead. I got small ambitions and I can barely hit a grog from the porch at midday. What kind of man am I? A good one. Jacobs is a family corporation, Alistair. Passed down by blood. If I
find anything, Vault Hunter?
What about that crane thingy up there, eh?
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumberyard, and that's COV Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there.
This can't be how we saw this going.
fight on through there and find a way up to those shipping cranes. There must be a loading dock up there somewhere.
I'll go ahead and take that.
Reinforcements!
Finally! My reward!
Ah! Need a new mag.
Oh!
the standard and incredibly dangerous conveyance, today's your lucky day. It's time to ride the rails. Hop on up on one of them things and take you straight to Fort Sunshine. There's quite a view up there. Now, you may be on your way to a hellhole of a prison island, but that don't mean you can't appreciate the little things, you know?
You'll have to excuse Ty. She's not used to sharing the spotlight. You see, when we were growing up, our parents never let her out of their sight. Tyreen would leech anything she could get her hands on. Then our mom died. That one's sort of on Tyreen. After that, our dad decided we could never leave his side. He never said it, but he saw Tyreen as a monster. And I was just a freak, by the way. But we left him and came to Pandora. What that old turd didn't get is that these days, a freak with an echo stream could be a star.
Once you jump, you better be ready for a fight. COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone. Time to jump. Good luck, Vault Hunter. Gah!
Ken! Smith! Secure the island!
Watch out, Vault Hunter. It's one of those freaks.
Back off, Vault Team! You'll have to pry that gunsmith out of my cold, dead hands!
Fine slaughter. Sometimes you gotta take lives to save lives. There's a harsh wisdom to that. But damn it if it ain't true. Now figure out how to get Dalton out of there. Smith himself. See if he's all right.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. Those cultists were trying to force me to make guns for them. The last thing I wanted to do was arm those bastards. Jacob's guns belong in Jacob's hands. Have this. Keyed him a personal weapons cache. Take it. Just, don't ask where I was hiding it. I'll make my way back to Reliance. See you there, Vault Hunter.
Glad to have Dalton back on our side. Swing by so I can thank you proper. Don't forget to open Dalton's cache. You earned that.
You had a thing, and it gets done. So begins the resistance. I gotta tell you, I've been all around this galaxy, seen darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. But those Calypso twins? And their followers? There's something else. Someone's got to stop them. And I'm thinking it just might be you. Be seeing you, Vault Hunter.
Beautiful!